Everybody, it's the game. Welcome back to another video. So today I'm just gonna show you a tutorial on how to add the Albuma on your Sans Eclipse 4 or any Sans Eclipse MP3 player. So I'm just gonna switch off the camera and we're gonna take a look at this. All right, so you guys wanna know how to get your Albuma on your MP3s? Well, I'm just gonna turn it on and show you that I've already got mine, but I will show you a tutorial. All right, so as you can see, this is a Need for Speed Most Wanted track. And I had these in my review of this MP3 player. If you want to go ahead and watch that, you can just go ahead and see the description or my channel. As you can see, it didn't have the Albuma, but now I've added it myself. I've also added it to, I'll show you the FIFA 15, any of them. As you can see, I've added that. And also I've added to all sorts of other albums I've separated into. So Michael Jackson's album right over here, so Off the Wall, you guys know this. I've added it to this as well, so there's his album. I'm actually gonna show you how to actually add them. Now I'm using the SD card, but it doesn't really matter. You can just plug this into the computer as long as you can see the MP3 files on the computer that you're gonna play on this thing. So I'm just gonna jump over to my computer, and it's not gonna use a Windows Media Player kind of thing, because that sucks crap. I'm gonna use a different software. It is free, and I'll also give you a link in the description so you can go ahead and get it. So let's go into my computer and see what we can do. Alright, so you're gonna need an application called MP3 Tag, which is here. And I'll leave a link in the description so you can go download it. But this is the link I'll give you, mp3tag.de. It's in a different language, but if you click here, it goes into English. And you can actually go on the download over here, and then you can just download it. Now let me just load. Alright, so it was in Dutch, which says over here. So you can go just click here and go back to the Dutch language. But as you can see, it should give you this link. I'll just leave that in the description. And you want to click on download. You want to go down and I don't know where it is over here. Right here. Yeah, you can click here and it'll download it. So as you can see, it'll start it over here. You can just go and download it, save it to wherever you want. I've just got a download manager, so it's doing this. And you can just go ahead and you know, run through the setup. Let me just close this because it's a little annoying. And you should be okay. So just install it, you're gonna get this. I don't know if this actually fits on here. Whoa. All right it's when you open it up, it's just gonna do this thing. So let's just finish this up. But I've popped in my memory card that I put into my Sans Eclipse, and this is it. Now over here I've got all the album arts and all the music and whatever the MP3 is made. Alright, so as you can see, all these are my music. So I don't know why it's got so much, because I only got like 800 or something, but I don't know. What you wanna do is get yourself a album art, whichever one you wanna use. And then where's your thing? You go right, no, in music, right? And all my music is over here. I've just separated it into, you know, different kind of folders, just so I can keep you organized. So this is a album Off the Wall from Michael Jackson, and I've actually got the thingy on all the album art from, you know, over here, Off the Wall here. I'll put this album out on it. Alright, now if you go over here, you're gonna want to press this and change directory. And what you want to do is go to where all your music is, not all of it, just the ones that you want to change. Alright, so as you can see, I can just select this, it'll load everything up, because it'll load every single MP3 player over here, I mean MP3 file, and also in the subfolders and whatnot. If I will go into subfolders, any of these, let's say this one, and select it, it's only gonna load them, because that's the only ones I've got in the folder. Where's it gone? No, not this. I don't know where the hell it's gone. What the hell is this problem? Which one did I load? This? Right, yeah, this one. Anyway, so it's loaded that. Now, I've already done this, but I'm actually gonna go ahead and choose a song or whatever I've got. And we're gonna, I'm just gonna show you the procedure on how you actually make that. Now, let's just change this back, because I want every MP3 file to appear, so that's how much I got. And just give me a second, I'm just gonna choose an MP3 player and whatnot, and also stuff like that. Alright, so I've basically just copied a song and I've renamed it to theme song because it's my theme song, and it doesn't really have let me just go ahead and change the directory so you can see that over there. I don't know where you actually search these, right? Now you're gonna want to look for the song over here. You're gonna have to go all the way down and look for it. I don't know if it's okay. All right, as you can see, it's right over there, theme song. But it hasn't got album as you can see over here, and this is the software that you need to use to actually add an album. Now what I'm gonna do is use Paint because it's pretty simple. All right, what you want to do is make it a square because that's the resolution of thingy. So the resolution of the MP3 player, what the f is 128 by 128, and that's pretty small as you can see. And see, it's not really too big. Now that's the screen size of the Sansa Clips portable. It will work on any Sansa Clip that you use on. So what I'm gonna do is just draw an album art. Just give me a second. I'm just do some random album art kind of stuff, and I'll show you at the end. Alright, so as you can see, I've come up with some random thumbnail kind of thing, and I'm just gonna do a little bit more editing, and I'll show you later on. Now you can use any software to make it, but just make it, a square, and make it pretty small in size. You don't need it too big because it's gonna be pixelated anyways. Alright, so that's what I've come up with. It looks a little colorful, and I don't know, it's just random. So what you wanna do is save it as a JPEG, because PNG or any others, I don't think they work. Make it as a JPEG. That's probably the best you're gonna get out of it anyways. Save it to whatever you want. I'll just name it theme, and what you wanna do is close that. And make sure it's lower right. It's pretty good. Now what you want to do is make sure it's lower than 128 kilobytes in the disk space, and also the size, and whatnot, because that's actually really important. And is probably be the problem being is Sansa Clips don't really support any higher than that. They also don't support PNG files, so you're gonna have to keep it JPEG. And as you can see, mine is pretty low. You can use a higher resolution image. For example, this one I think is, see, as you can see, 119 kilobytes, but it's not really too small either. As you can see, it's much bigger than what I've made. But it all depends on the size, and so yeah. What I'm gonna do is apply this one to this, and I'll show you. So as you can see, it's selected over here. There's nothing over here. Now you can also change some other thingies like the title, the artist, and the album, and also of crap like that. Well, what you want to do is change the album art, and that's basically down here. Now you can right click here and add the cover or whatnot, but where you we can also drag it. So I'm gonna go ahead and drag it, so it's doing it right there as you can see. You can correct the aspect ratio or don't correct it. I don't really like correcting it because it's exactly the same. It's just a square, and they actually want you to make a square because that's the logic of theme songs and whatnot. I don't know, and the songs. Alright, so as you can see, oh crap, right, I haven't really added it because I've just selected it, so put it back and go correct it. Alright, and then what you want to do is click save, and it's gonna write it. So it's gonna write it as a tag because that's what matters, tags. Alright, anyway, so that's most wanted. As you can see, it's a little messed up. But as you can see, that one's a little big in size as well, 440 by 440, and it's bigger than the other one, the other album album is smaller in size. So it all depends on the quality, and as you can see, it's changed it right over here. Beast, I'm just gonna put this on right, just right. What you wanna do then is just save it. You can just remove your SD card, and we're gonna go ahead and take a look at the MP3 player and what it has to show and all that. So let's go then. Alright, so we're back. So hopefully that actually helped. Now I'm just gonna show you if it works or not, and I'm just gonna put the SD card in. Now give me a second, I've only got one hand, and I'm gonna have to put the camera down. Alright, so turn it on. It's gonna turn on, it's gonna actually refresh your thingy music because you actually took the SD card out, as you can see. So you're just gonna wait for it to refresh. Alright, so it's a refresh it and now it's come to this. Now just go into the folders or whatever you call your music saved. I'm just gonna go in the external SD card and it was over here. As you can see, I've also got the JPEG file, but it's not gonna open it because it's not supported. What you wanna do is go in the song and you'll see that it's actually changed. It's right over there. You can see it. And that's the problem. So you can see it's not the exact resolution. The resolution that I've made the thumbnail, I mean the album art, is exactly the same size of the whole screen. But even though it is, it's not really fit in the whole screen. But so that's what the big problem is. I mean, it's not a problem, it's just a thing that you just want to keep noted. So that's it. That's how you add the album art to your MP3 player. So if you did enjoy this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you have any comments, leave them down in the comments below, or any problems that I might be able to help you with, just leave it down in the comments below. And make sure you subscribe to some kind of videos like these. And if you haven't seen my review of this MP3 player, you can go ahead and see it in the description. I'll leave it in the description. And other than that, I'll see you next time.